So, username, a lot of experience in this matchup. We got C. Shout out to C. Encore C, sorry about that. We're gonna see how DJ fares against username Lucario. Username, a veteran of the Westchester scene. Been here for a while. Just both each other's feeling it out right now. Pretty even game right now, but username, good attack on. Ooh, DJ waiting out defensive options, hitting these bears. But username able to get back on stage with an aggressive option. Ooh, gets the side view up there, went into the up air, gonna take the first knock. You always gotta be mindful of that aura. Now with username down attack, that's going to build aura. Lucario's got a lot of heal power. Force bomb, not gonna be enough. Up air, not gonna do it. Ooh, wow, doesn't armor through the forest here. Oh. Wow. Great awareness from username to be able to get the. Just a little swap to get him back on stage. Aura ball, not gonna do it. Or sphere, sorry. Wow. Great cancel into the up air. Hitting even up the stocks. Not out of this whatsoever. Very close. Quick Lucario combo. Little throw action. Little combos out of the throws. This game's gonna be even. But if DJ can get the backers like he did in the first stock, we'll see a pretty convincing game one. Ooh. Nice conversion. Nice parry from DJ. Gonna be able to net him with stage control. Jab. Cover the landing. DJ's landing is an option every time. Username only punished about half of it. That's the.
Ooh!
Wow! That's a read right there. Gonna catch the roll in. Probably. He knew that it was gonna be a defensive option to roll into it away from the ledge because he wanted to stay away from the blast zone. Username realized that. Knew he had the aura. That smash is strong AF. So. And then that's not good. History. A bit unfortunate, this game's kind of slipping away from DJ. Just charging in, reckless. I don't think Force Bomb will do it. Yeah. Oh, that's the up air, gonna do it. Alright. Battlefield. So this is going to be interesting. I do believe that DK is a very good character on small platform stages. Oh, okay, never mind. I like Mario. So, the name of this game is going to be up air combos from DJ. Gonna try to rack up more damage, a little more combo break potential, a smaller body, not too susceptible to those aura sphere cancels. Could probably get out of some of them. Has the flood. There's a lot of neutral options. We're gonna see the combo game. Ah, this is Lucario. Let's see if it's gonna come through. Pretty solid start from DJ. Option's gonna whip from the corner, and username's gonna be able to get out of the corner for free. Gets a little damage too on the way out, but DJ is kind of controlling the bottom of the stage. Username can't find a way down, and that these Mario aerials are so good. Ooh, get the tech off. Oh! Lands behind him, so Opsis is with the. Oh! Oh! Reads the spot dodge. Using it with another call out, throws the aura sphere for some reason. Gonna counter and get back on stage. Gonna go all the way across the stage, I like it. To avoid the flood and the pressure. All ledge. Get back on stage. You never wanna sacrifice. When you're a stock ahead, you don't want to throw out any random option, you want to preserve your stocks. Uh-oh. It's gonna be fine. Blood gonna get him off, but username with an aggressive land and get back on stage. Another F smash read. There's the back air, this is looking like picture wrap. 2-0 in username's favor. DJ's gotta find an answer real soon. He's gotta do it untouched. Mario back air. Gonna be one of the moves to help him out in this case. combo tree from Lucario, just doing so much damage with this pent up rage and this aura. Gotta find the answer to it. Gonna call out the MP hop jumps. Oh, back air so stale. Not gonna be able to do it. Another back air. You won't die. The landing hitbox. Catching DJ by surprise. Oh, there's the back air. Okay. Signs of life from DJ, but he's bleeding out heavily right now. He's gonna have to dig deep in that combo tree that Mario has. Good start right now. Not too much damage on him. Just needs to find an answer quick, though. But with all the reads that username is getting, this is going to be quite difficult. DJ's been opting for that back air, and I think username's definitely caught on to this point. Ooh, tries to read the roll. Said, I'll get you back for that one. Fireball gonna try to cover the landing, but a parry for username. Gonna negate that option, but there's another up air. That's going to be the 2-0 right now. Not a bad showing from DJ, just kind of let the game slip away from him. But unfortunately,